Hey everyone, it's WWE superstar Bianca Belair and your SmackDown Women's Champion. And I know this year has been very tough with everything that's going on and not being able to hang out with your family and friends and do the normal things that you like to do. Well, for me, it was very tough because I'm a big family person. I love being around my family, my friends. So we made the personal decision that we felt like what was best for us and our family, and that was getting vaccinated. So now we can do what we love while protecting our loved ones. So I encourage everyone out there to do what you feel like is best for you. Make your personal decision to protect yourself and your family so that we can get back out there and get to normal. And we're going on the road soon, so I hope to see everyone there and we can all get together and have fun and feel safe.